Hi, I'm Gary for Expert Village.
You can also use the Google search engine to look for books and actually read texts of different books that are listed, that are indexed through Google. Now, the easiest way to do that is to go to the book search page within Google, and if you don't remember the address, it's much easier if you just type in on the search bar, Google Books, and you'll come to the actual, will be a list of websites, but the first one will be the Google Book Search. When you click on that, you see that the Google now is only looking at the index of books that it has that you can search through, and you see that there's many on the left-hand side, there's many different categories of books that you can look through, that you can do your search. Let's go to literature, and we'll do a search for the classic book, The Scarlet Letter. So we see that in the subject literature, it gives us some examples of all books that are there. We see some classics, Tom Sawyer, Call of the Wild. Let's do a search for The Scarlet Letter. And the first thing I'm going to want to do is I want to change my view. Instead of looking at the cover of each book, I'm going to change my view to the list view over here on the right. And now I can search more specifically. I can see more details about each of the results. I'm going to click on this book, The Scarlet Letter, the second one listed, and we see that we actually get the book, the full text of the book, that we can scroll through and read the text. Here we see the first thing that comes up is the cover, and if we scroll down, we see that we're actually looking at the text of the book as it appears in the original book. Here's our table of contents. And if we continue to scroll down, we see that we have the actual text of the book. Now keep in mind that each entry is different. We see that this particular result has written in it, some pages are omitted from this book preview, meaning obviously everything is copyrighted, but there are other options that you can look at when you're going through the search results that have listed next to them full preview. So those books will give you a full preview of the text in the book, and it's a very convenient way if you don't have the book, obviously, and you need to reference something, then you can just go and do a search and you can actually get the text. We see here the one that I clicked on was a limited preview, but you see here there's a full view, here's another limited preview. Most of them are limited preview, but we did find one with a full view, so this one would give you the actual full text of the book.